second.
Rapper DaBaby has a baby on the way, by one of his side chicks. DaBaby is considered by many as the number one rapper out today. But his girlfriend Meme is calling him the number one capper on the internet. On Tuesday, Meme put DaBaby on blast on Instagram, and accused the Shug rapper of impregnating another woman. Last week, DaBaby and Meme were on top of the world and looked like a happy couple, as they flew to the Super Bowl via private jet along with their daughter. Now just 1 week later, their four-year relationship looks like it may be over. And it's all because Meme went through DaBaby's phone and found some suspicious text messages. Meme leaked the incriminating text messaging between DaBaby and his alleged baby mama to be. According to Meme, DaBaby and his side chick are expecting a child together. And we have pics of the alleged baby mama to be. She went on IG yesterday, showing off herself. And speaking the truth does not mean I am not a God-fearing woman, this is why we are here today, Meme wrote in response to some criticism from some of the rapper's fans. Never be afraid to speak about what is right and what's wrong. In 2015, DaBaby, known as Baby Jesus at the time, started off his music career by releasing nonfiction. He later followed this up with his God's Work mixtape series, Baby Talk mixtape series, Billion Dollar Baby, and Back on My Baby Jesus SH*T. On March 1, 2019, Kirk's debut studio album Baby on Baby was released via Interscope Records. He is also signed to South Coast Music Group and has a joint contract with both labels. The 13-track project features guest appearances from Offset, Rich Homie Quan, Rich the Kid and Stunna 4 Vegas. Baby on Baby debuted at number 25 on the Billboard 200 albums chart in the US. Kirk's song, Shug, debuted on the Billboard Hot 100 at number 87 on the chart dated April 13, 2019, and later reached the top 10 on the chart dated June 8, 2019. DaBaby was featured on the cover of XXL's Freshman Class of 2019.